Good morning, everybody, and a very happy Christmas. Let's sit back and listen to the first Noel on Christmas Day. Morning, Beth and Alan. Happy Christmas. And lovely Tony. Good morning, everyone, and a very happy Christmas to you all on the 25th of December 2022. Wherever you are in the world today, we are wishing you blessings for the most wonderful day. If you're watching us on live or on catch up, you are all extremely welcome. And to any newbies, it's lovely that you've joined us. So we are coming today with the healing minutes from the Virtual Harry Edwards Healing Sanctuary. I had to get that out. And my name is Tara, and I'm one of the healers, the volunteer healers at the sanctuary. So I just played the first Noel. I actually played it for my mum, especially because her name is Noel, and she was born on the eve of Christmas Eve. So I'm very lucky to have her here with me in England this Christmas. But we all know that Christmas may not be the merriest of times for everyone. And I feel very lucky to have her with me. For some, it will be the saddest, most stressful, loneliness, or most heartbreaking time of the year. So please remember, the best thing that you can give this season is love, and spread that love out to as many people as you can. So as we sit here together across the world in this healing circle, seeing this beautiful candle in the center of our room, as we now prepare for our healing minutes, let's take a breath and close your eyes and just breathing in and breathing out, allowing your thoughts to just come and go as you observe your breath in and out. And as you focus on your heart, breathing in love and breathing out peace, And just one more breath as you let go of anything that does not serve you. Feeling your feet on the ground and feeling connected to Mother Earth. So as we give thanks that we are gathered here today, we ask that this place be filled with love, light, friendship, and healing energies. Surround us in protection as we open our hearts and expand our consciousness to allow the flow of love and healing to come through us. As your crown chakra opens, you feel or imagine a column of pure white light filling your entire body. And then feel the balance and harmony within your body as the earth energy rises up through the soles of your feet and your base chakra. You feel your connection to the universal source of pure unconditional love, balanced by the nurturing, protective love of Mother Earth. And as it's Christmas Day, I thought we could hear from our own very special man recite his own prayer. So I invite you to sit back and listen as I play Mr. Harry Edwards.
May I be thankful for all the blessings I already have. Grant me relief from pain and sickness. Protect me from all ills and grant me good health in the days to come. Remove all causes of imperfection and bring thy healing ministers close to me, that I may be conscious of their presence and so receive guidance and inspiration. Grant me courage and fortitude to overcome all adversity. Let me be conscious of thy strength in all times of need. Grant me confidence to overcome my fears and not to anticipate harm. Teach me how to live rightly in thy sight, to do only that which is right and true. I pray that good guidance and right influencing will inspire all thy peoples to be as brothers, one to the other, and that peace shall endure for all time. Amen. This is Harry Edwards saying, God bless you, my friends. And may all healing blessings be with you.
So beautiful to hear his voice. So we ask now that all the peoples whose names that we hold in the distant healing folder here at the sanctuary and all the healing books throughout the world, may they receive healing for their highest good. And this is a very special, sacred time that we all come together for this beautiful healing minutes. So please just reflect. Send out your own distant healing to your friends, to your family. And please do not forget yourself. As we call in Harry Edwards, his spirit guides, our spirit guides, and our angelic realm, we will now have our minute silence. May they all be placed in the healing light and receive that which are allowed to receive for their highest good. thanks and our blessings to all your wonderful healings, energies here today. And thank you to all our spirit friends. This Christmas, we remember all of those who left us too soon. We remember you in the morning, in the night, when we look up at the stars. We remember you in a song, a place, a smell. You are always with us. And Christmas and the coming into the new year can be very hard when you've lost a loved one. Remember, every time you think of them, just try to feel them right there beside you. A little message from Heather Lee called Watching Over. There's an angel watching over me. I feel her more each day. In little moments everywhere, she sends her love my way. In gifts of love that fill my heart, in praise that glows my soul, she provides a blanket if I ever feel cold. My table's never empty, she fills it with her love. She gifts me with the fruit I need, I thank the skies above. Yes, I have an angel, her face I cannot see, but every day I'm grateful for the love that she sends to me. The Sanctuary Prayer. Heavenly Father, I surrender myself to the good influencing of your healing ministers in spirit, that through your divine healing power, the disharmonies within me might be overcome and the stresses of mind and body be eased and lessened day by day. Help me to adopt a more positive and helpful way of thought, bringing me into closer harmony with those around me and with the divine healing purpose, and for those who are sick or in the darkness of despair, who do not know of the help that can reach them from spirit. I pray that awareness will come to them soon, that they too might experience the upliftment of spirit that can lead us all through harmony towards true health. May God bless you. Amen. So please do contact us in the normal way. Tracy will be back with us tomorrow, and all the other healers all the way through Christmas, right up until the 2nd of January. We are here for you every morning at 10 o'clock. So I'd like to read you a beautiful poem written by Joan Heather, very good friends of Tracy and Alan's. It's called A Christmas Gift. There is a special day on the 25th of December that brings to mind those that we remember, who used to reside alongside us day by day, bringing comfort to our lives in every single way. Through all the preparation and present giving and the love that we share with all the living that walk beside us on this earthly plane and who sustain us here where we remain. A mixture of joy and sadness which can overwhelm for those who've departed to another realm. Loneliness can move in at this time of year. A broken heart, it can appear. But if you allow, you can reach out and trace their energy once more from the other place. For with your consent, they can come to you and touch the love in your heart that you both shared so much. It's okay to feel sad for a little while, but it will make them so happy to see you smile. Lock the memories away, deep into your heart. They'll always be yours. Time to make a new start. They want to see you move forward and be happy once more. And if you do this, their rest you will ensure. A Christmas gift to them only you can send. With love, a broken heart can mend. And send out your thoughts for those who are ill. Ask for their healing with all of your skill. And for their carers, send out your love, because they also need help from those up above. Send out your blessings to the animals and the poor. Send out peaceful thoughts to everyone at war. Help those in need to get out of their plight. Cover the earth with the purest white light. These presents you can give at no extra cost. The energy you send out will never be lost. It will go around the circle and come back to you a thousandfold over in whatever you do. May God bless you all for the love that you give, for the good that you do through the life that you live. You are all unique with the gifts that you bring. So use them all and make the herald angels sing. Christmas has always been a season of love, sent to us all from those up above. So lift up your heart, feel your soul burning bright. Accept that you are special and walk in the light. Such a beautiful poem. So, we come to the end of our healing minutes. I remind you to keep sharing your love and shining your own unique light. Thank you so much for joining me on Christmas morning. And remember, wherever you are, we are always here for you. And from all of us at the Harry Edwards Healing Sanctuary, please feel our warmth and our support and our love to each and every one of you. So I'm going to leave you now with a little upbeat song, one of my favourites. So I wish you all a very, very Merry Christmas and lots of love. I'm going to play Rocking Around the Christmas Tree by Brenda Lee. Enjoy.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party, huh? Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple who tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. You will get a sense.
yourselves, everyone, and I'll see you next year on the 1st of January from my home in Ireland. Have a beautiful Christmas time, and please look after yourselves. Goodbye for now. Bye.